little school with a great film program with a name.
What's it mean?
No one really knows. Comic-Con.
Corporate media company?
What's it mean? CMCO.
Costco? Simca?
CMCO?
Now there's no question that this program's awesome. Combines technology and art. But the name seems kinda dumb. Cinema and Media Com?
How about we call it Cinematic Art?
Well, you know, officially it's been called that for quite some time now.
Now our department's headed by Steve Clausen. Teaches both Com and Film Theory. He gets the chance, takes the students to Sundance, where they stay out watching films each night till 3. Mad Meyer's been here 12 years now, including some all by himself. Last year, he had 60 advisees, so I'll bet he's really glad to have a little help. Now teaching film producing and script writing, I'll introduce you to Don Ford. Edits at a stand-up desk, energy without a rest, and she just won a prestigious film award. We have four concentrations, one for every interest you see. Audio animation, film and video production, and there's film studies. Here's Tyler Walker, our new animator, to give that program a new start. VFX or CGI, he's our awesome bearded guy. We're one big happy family.
It's storytelling visually. CMCO, still cinematic.